Hello everyone, today I will be showing you more than 15 outfit hacks and dress to impress that are Halloween and fall related. All hacks vary from free, costing currency and VIP. Without further ado, let's begin. Starting off with the first hack, we have this cute and basic corseted top. I will now show you the items I use to make this. First things first, equip the brat top and toggle it to version 2. Now equip the Madoka corset and toggle it to remove the gem. Then add the Madoka sleeves. Then add this bow necklace. And just like that, we're done with the hack. Moving on to the second hack, we have this coyote hat. I tried my best to make a coyote, but it flopped. First equip the cat beanie. Now equip the bandana, then the cowboy hat. Now add the baseball cap. Then equip the heart sunglasses and toggle it to this version. Now, equip the sleeping mask and toggle it to wear it above your head. And just like that, we're finished with this hack. Next up, we have these ripped and distressed leg warmers, which are very easy to make. I'm wearing a skirt for safety reasons. Anyways, first equip these flared jeans and toggle it to add rips. Then equip the leggings and color it to your skin tone. Then equip these boots. And here is the final product. Moving forward, we have this cute and simple jester dress, which could be great for the jester theme. First equip this t-shirt. Then add the Madoka sleeves. Then equip this dress. Now add this zip-up top. And as easy as that was, we're finished with this jester dress hack. Next up, we have these cute scarecrow overalls outfit. First things first, equip this dress. Then add this dress and toggle it to version 2. Now add this brown top. Then equip this long sleeve and toggle it to the smooth version. Now add this corset. Now add the Madoka gloves to mimic a scarecrow's hands. And just like that, we are finally finished with this hack. Moving on, we have this simple and easy pumpkin hat. First equip this barret and toggle it to remove the detail. Then add the flower crown. Now equip the fur hat. And as easy as that was, we're done. Next up, we have these rain boots, which are perfect for the fall season. First, equip these knee-high heels. Now equip the Mary Jane shoes. Then add these pink loafers. And here is the final product. Moving forward, we have a simple pistol graphic t-shirt. First equip the baggy t-shirt. Then equip the brat shirt and toggle it to the second version. Now add this top. Then add this top. Then this one. And just like that, we're done with this hack. Next up, we have this skeleton shirt hack. I tried my best, please tell me it looks like a skeleton top. First equip this top and toggle it to version 2. Now add the sundress and toggle it to the shirt only version without sleeves. Now add this top and toggle it to remove the fur. Then add this top and remove the ruffles. Now add this corset. Then equip this long sleeve and turn it into a turtleneck. Now equip this tank top and toggle it to version 2. And just like that, you made a skeleton top. Next up, we have this skeleton footwear, which I dislike because it looks hideous. First equip these heels. Then add these ones. Now add these stilettos and toggle them to the highest version. Then equip these heels. Then add the socks. And here is the final product. Next up, we have these werewolf gloves, which are very easy and simple to make. First, equip these fuzzy arm warmers. Now add any gloves on. Then equip the baddie nails. And just like that, we're done with the hack. Moving forward, we have these open-toe pumpkin platform boots. First, equip these wedges. Now add these boots. Then the sneakers. Now add the Mary Jane shoes. Then add these sandals. Now equip these ones. And here is the final product. Next up, we have Baby Bear with an ice pack because it was scolded for eating too much candy. First, equip the ice cream. Now add the teddy bear and toggle it to version 2. Then equip the apple. And just like that, we're done with this hack. Moving on to the next hack, we have a free version of the skeleton footwear. Equip these heels and toggle it to the shortest version. Then equip the loafers. Now add the Mary Jane shoes and toggle it to add socks. Now equip these socks and toggle it to the medium length. And here is the final product. Next up, we have this flying saucer hat. First, equip the beret and toggle it to remove the detail. Then equip this sun hat. And as easy as that was, we're done. Moving on, we have this distressed zombie-like top. This could be worn in the themes such as zombie apocalypse, Halloween, etc. First, equip this top. Now add the sundress and toggle it to the top-only version without sleeves. Then equip this top. Now add these sleeves. Then add this top and toggle it to version 2. Then equip this long sleeve. Now add this tube top. And just like that, we're done with this hack. And that is all for today's outfit hack video. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye!